Disturbing new 911 audio details the reported road rage incident that eventually led to New Mexico State Police shooting and killing a man in October. Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger has the details on the tape and what happened after.
Just moments before this Glorieta house turned into a crime scene, leaving Sam Pauly dead and his brother Dan arrested, we have chilling audio of Dan's alleged interaction with two young women who thought they'd spotted a drunk driver.
He's swerving all crazy. He's off and on with his lights, and he's like trying to...
What type of vehicle is it, ma'am?
It's like a truck. It's a Toyota truck.
The caller, Sabrina Ireland. That alleged drunk driver, Dan Pauly.
Oh, my God. I'm scared. I'm scared.
The girls followed Dan's car. In an interview with Action 7 News just after the October incident, they said he stopped and approached their car. The tape detailed just how frightened the young ladies were.
We're too scared to move. We're too scared to go to that stop sign and see.
Dan eventually drove off. When state police spotted his car at this house, they moved in. What exactly happened next is still in dispute. Dan's attorney claims police never announced who they were and that the Pauly brothers thought someone was after them. Police ended up opening fire and killing Sam Pauly because they spotted him armed. They also arrested Dan. His case is bouncing back and forth, but none of it would have ever happened without a fateful 911 call from two observant young women that say they were just trying to keep a drunk driver off the road. In Santa Fe, Todd Unger, KOET Action 7 News.
The officers involved in the shooting could still face a grand jury investigation.